is my Saurer 2DM from 1968. Today it has been for inspection. It has been approved, actually without any remarks. However, the guy recommended me to change the tires, as there are some small cracks, but it's not more than it has been approved, so it's ready for the coming years. Running great, still in all original condition. Two more of the newer model standing here.